My personal experience, one of the reasons when I was shooting Paradise Now, we thought that there was a traitor among us giving the army information. And it becomes a question, who's the traitor inside our crew? And we lived in a very paranoid situation. It was like horrific. Anyhow, later I had a friend that he had an experience with the Secret Service that they want him to collaborate, and they have a secret that they want to reveal if he will not collaborate. I felt immediately this is a good drama. But also, you know, for example, the ending is a true story. I read it in the newspaper. It's kind of personal experience with true events that makes me feel like I need to make a story about this. Especially about trust, how important is that for community, for love, for friendship, for everything? I avoided to give it just a Palestinian aspect. There is a lot of Palestinian details, but it's a very human story. This can happen everywhere in this world, where three friends and a lover get caught in a play of mistrust. And where, let's say, the Secret Service playing a role, but also becoming also kind of paranoia, because they can't also trust anybody, and this is why it's not just. But I feel it's a very human story. Collaborators, a phenomena is a taboo. Nobody is speaking about, even though. I think the film tried to give a kind of understanding that anybody can become a victim of becoming a traitor. Still, it's not acceptable, and I don't think it's acceptable to any society, traitors. But always I try to give a kind of human side to a phenomena that we all rejected. We are working on to show the movie in Israel. We are translating this moment. We are translating the movie to Hebrew, and after that we will show it to the censor because in Israel you can't show a movie, a foreign movie, without going through the censor. I don't think there will be a problem. The censor never stopped Paradise Now, and I don't think they will stop this one. I'm very curious to their reactions because it's concerning them too. This time, and the opposite of Paradise Now, it was easy shoot. We had other challenges like any other filmmaker with scheduling, night shoots, cast, crew, but we had a very easy shoot from the authorities. I think because simply if they will give me troubles, they know I will be talking about them. Now I don't need to talk about them. They are happy and I'm more happy than them.